channel, please like, share, and subscribe down below if you like what's right here, click over there. And I'm just gonna tell you a personal right now. College for 5 years now, and I haven't even yet graduated. It's really tough for me because just 5 years ago, like 6 years ago after I graduated, I wasn't. I wanted to get a college degree. You know, 5 years ago, I didn't get a degree. You know, this semester I have one class, so I just want to write a lot of stuff about it. And it's really hard. The music is really killing me now, but I'm just going to say that. I have failed this class so far because I didn't do the right work I shouldn't do because I was, you know, lolling around, wandering around, and ignoring my work. And then, like, my teacher told me, Professor Wheeler, she told me that I don't think that you're going to get that when I'm still here. And, you know, the tears come flowing around, and I just want to get the tears out. I'm trying to cry right now, but she told me that I had a nigga with a graduating. I'm trying to cry. I need to get those tears out because I'm failing in class and because I don't think I would make it. I don't have a job. So the only career I'm doing right now is making YouTube videos, and I don't make enough money. Like, I have small amount of subscribers. And I'm at Starbucks, like, filming here. Only right here because I need money to need to make money off YouTube, and I don't have a real job like working in entertainment industry. I want to work. I'm working in that field, and you know, I'm also trying to cry. I can't get through the tears right now. It is sad that I'm going to drop out this semester. I'm going to drop out of college for good because I couldn't handle the stress. I should get a lot of help early on because I don't know, because I have learning disabilities, and it's really hard for me. You know, she told me, like, you know, you're good in pop culture, but not, like, into the story. And it's really hard for me. I would fail this class. I don't think I would, like, get this going. I'm probably gonna drop out of college for good. Like, good, because I want to make money off of YouTube and hopefully working in the entertainment industry. And I'm really sorry about it. I'm really sorry about it. So, I'm so sorry about it. And congratulations to our watching my video. I'm very sorry. I'm very sorry, Mom. You're disappointing me. I failed, and I want to do a better life. I'm just trying to raise my family. I'm so sorry about it.